Hey, it's your boy Bobby Beast. We want to talk about a subject that comes to mind, and that is what is going on in Universe 7. I mean, I'm wondering, you know, what comes to the tournament. Tournament's taking place right now. A good bit of time is going by. It's long to us, but it's short to them, right? They're super fast and everything, and it's like those events are just like, what, just under a minute for them. So things are really getting hot there. Basically, what I'm wondering was what going on Earth all this is happening. Trunks and Goten are protecting the rainforest. Bulma's with Bra, and they're pretty much still doing what they do. Videl and Chi-Chi and Pan are all together, I'm pretty sure. There's also Kirillin and Android 18's daughter, who I'm pretty sure is with Bulma and crew. And you also got Yamcha there. I wonder to myself what's going on Earth. Anything could be going on Earth. It could be just a couple of minutes of the tournament, right? Like, possibly the same amount of minutes is going by in the tournament. It's the same amount of minutes is going by on Earth. It seems as though most of the universes basically don't know what's going on in the tournament. It seemed like something that would be pretty nice if they would have shown everybody. Now, I'm glad we're not getting any episodes in regard to what's going on Earth and then some comedy stuff, pretty much breaking the tournament, the mood of the tournament, what's taking place in the tournament at the time. I'm glad that they went with, you know, pretty much a direction where they're just focusing on directly in the tournament. Let's keep it going. Let's go to it. Boom, 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 boom. They're not letting nothing come in. No filler, no comedy, no nothing. They're sticking directly to the tournament. Now, that is awesome. But I was thinking maybe a clip of the Earth, maybe Bulma looking out in the universe, or maybe Trunks and Goten just, you know, wandering around, something like that. But I think there's a reason why they're not showing Earth to us. And the reason why they're not showing Earth to us is basically, I think, because something may be taking place on Earth. It could be a situation where something is going down there, or there's some fighting going on out there. You never know. Or nothing could be happening at all. Basically, for them not to have anything that's going on Earth, what is it that Goku and them are going back into? They could they be going right back into pretty much the regular, what's already there? Or is there something going down? Now, there's so many questions we can go through with that as to what exactly is going on Earth. Now, Universe 2, it was pretty much aware of what was going on in the tournament. I'm not going to say the entire tournament, but at the end, when Universe 2 knew they were about to be erased, they pretty much announced their universe, we're going to take this bravely, we're going to do, we got to do it, as if they announced the entire, pretty much announced the tournament to their universe prior to them even going into their universe, but announcing that they were defeated and we'll go down as Universe 2 together and proudly. And that was a cool, cool thing. You know, they went out together. But I don't think any other universe really had any contact with one another at that time. But yeah, basically what's going on here is, you know, I'm wondering to myself, what's going on in 7? Now, when Goku and them come back to Universe 7, is it going to be a situation where, like I say, they walk into the normal? Or are they going to be a situation where they're walking into some trouble? Is it that time has gone by a lot? What if we're walking into a time where they're close to the end of Z? Well, and I'm not saying like, oh, it's immediately the end of Z. I mean, like maybe a year or 2 years into the end of Z. Like they've been waiting on Goku and crew to come back for a long time. Maybe they've been in a tournament about maybe 2 years, maybe three, and time has went by a bit, and it's like, okay, now we're closer to the end of Z. We need to spend our time spending time with one another because they've missed us that long. We didn't know we were gone that long. So, you know, that could be a situation there. That's the one I really want to stick to. That's the one I want to say, like, maybe they come back to the Earth and it's like a year or two later, and then it's like, you guys have been in the tournament for a very long time. But that would be awesome. But yeah, basically, that's what I'm wondering. I'm wondering to myself what's going on there. And not only that, let's talk about the fact that, you know, there could be anything that's taking place, right? It could be a new enemy, it could be a new threat, it could be something where they have to fight somebody, have to take down somebody. Probably this whole time Trunks and Goten were the heroes of the Earth. Maybe future Trunks even came back for a visit to see how they were doing, you know, probably even help the defend against the evil on the Earth if there was anything to take place. You know, that's pretty much what I'm talking about there. That could be something, you know. But not only that, let's talk about the fact that there's different forces out there. Zeno and the Grand Priest and the Angels and the Guardians and the Gods of Destruction are pretty much there for what's good, right? They're taking place what needs to be done. They're always doing that. But what if there's that other force, the one who is different from them, the one that's opposite, the one that's the conflict, evil? Who is the one who is standing up to Zeno to try to take him down? What if they looked at this as a situation where we need to take advantage of them? Because they're pretty much, they're fighting in this universe, is where the best of the universes are fighting one another, and they're in this big tournament. We can do anything we want. So to all of you guys, go to each universe, let's go to war. Whichever ones is erased, you go down. But whichever one wins is the one we go to. room? What if there's a situation where the evil, where they are attacking Universe 7 or whomever wins? Like, they're coming after them because this is an opportunity. Everybody is not there now. So what if that is a situation that is going on there, where the evil forces are finally there? Because we know sooner or later, you got Zeno and the gods in them, and you got Goku and them fighting through the ranks and trying to rise. But now you got to deal with the other people, the ones that are powerful and they're different, and they're the ones that want to just, you know, cause all kind of war and stuff. What if that is the situation here? And, you know, that's pretty much what I'm thinking. And not only that, let's talk about it. Because if you go with Dragon Ball Heroes, right? Heroes has that other force. And for those who may not know what Dragon Ball Heroes is, Dragon Ball Heroes is pretty much a game in Japan. It's been, as far as I know, released exclusively in Japan. And it has these additional storylines. They include Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball GT, that's right. And they include Dragon Ball Super, combine them up in these different universes. I believe the storyline is similar to that of Xenoverse. Xenoverse is technically kind of a spinoff to Heroes, where it's pretty much, you know, you guys are heroes of time. You're going to different timelines. There's different versions. I think Heroes has that different version thing going on. I'm not sure if Xenoverse has that. I think it will possibly be introduced more into, you know, Xenoverse 3. But Xenoverse and Heroes are different, but they're pretty much the same, because Xenoverse is pretty much, you know, kind of connected to Heroes to some degree. But basically, yeah, it's a situation where, yeah, you're pretty much going through time, defending people, different time eras and everything of that nature, and you're also fighting against other people who are traveling through time and causing all kind of stuff of going down. That's pretty much, you know, all these different people there on that nature, and you have those demons, you have those dark forces, you have those people who are standing up to fight against Zeno and them. So what if they finally come into here, and they are here, and they're fighting their behinds off, and, you know, it's time to fight Zeno, and they're here, and, you know, pretty much, they're, in Super. So yeah, man, that's pretty much, that could happen. But yeah, I just want to say that's pretty much what I was talking about in regards to the matter. But I just want to say that it's your boy Bobby B's here. I just want to say much love, much respect. Go right ahead and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Like this video. Check out my Dragon Ball content, and I got more coming to you. I just want to say much love, much respect. Hold it down, and one.